Not bad little tractor. 2010 model. With the new instrument cluster, it's only got 3 hours.